Hey everyone, it's Amarie. Welcome back to my channel. So the look we're doing today is just this natural, easy, simple foundation routine. Takes me maybe 20 minutes if that. I can rush, put it all together. It may look complicated, it may not. I hope it doesn't look complicated because it's not. So if you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned. All right, so I'm starting off with a freshly cleansed face. I've already moisturized, I've put my eye cream on, and now I'm ready for primer and foundation. So I'm going to be using the Baby Skin. Ooh, that's bright as hell. All right, well, it's a Baby Skin primer by Maybelline. So I'm gonna put a little bit right here. I make sure that my hands are clean and everything, so I'm gonna put a little bit here and there. And then I'm gonna just massage it in. Make sure you get everywhere. Alright, so I have evenly spread the primer. Everything is clean, all my brushes, my beauty blenders, etc., whatever. So I'm going to use this little yellow one from Ulta. This shade is too dark for me, so I'm going to mix it. So I'm going to put just a squirt of that. You see it's kind of dark. Then I'm going to go in with the True Match Lumi L'Oreal. All right, and this one is N78. Ooh, you could see it. Yay. All right. Well, I'm going to do that. I'm going to mix it. So I don't know if you can see like the two-tone. Dark ones on the left, lighter ones on the right. This combination actually makes my perfect shade. Mix it like so. And then I'm going to just dab it on my face. Alright, so then, now that I've got it all on my face, we're going to start blending. So I really, really like this because Kat Von D is supposed to be like full coverage. I love tattoos if you didn't notice. So, get it all over my nose. So I'm just patting it in, and of course, bringing it down my neck. But for all you creepers who are like looking at my neck, making sure it matches, yes! Bring it this way. And just kind of be careful with it. Like, if it looks like it's gonna get in your hairline, I mean, I just blend it like that. So it's seamless. My right arm got tired. Put this one to work. That's that. I kind of like to just give that a minute. Next, HD concealer and the color Nutmeg. I'm gonna start off by, you know, I'm not really wild about like the white concealer that you put under your eyes, you know what I mean? Like, this is pretty close to my skin tone, so it's almost just really natural. I'm all about the natural. I don't like people to really know that I have makeup on. If you wear makeup, of course you know that I have it on. See? Looks pretty natural. All right, and then I do this one. I'm gonna let that kind of kick it there for a minute. Then I'm gonna go in with the Ruby Kisses HD Set and Forget. Boom. There it is. Set and Forget. This is in Banana. Here in Colorado, we have like a beauty supply warehouse or something like that. And that's where I got it from. I think it was only maybe like $6. Maybe cheaper. I don't know. So what I'm gonna do is just put some in the lid here. Then I'm gonna go back with my beauty blender that's already damp. I'm gonna get some of that. Just go in. It's okay, you look crazy because as soon as I put my powder on, all of this is gonna disappear. So I pretty much just want to set right here into my eyes. Oh, I guess it kind of disappeared anyway. So, I go back on the other side. So do you see the highlight goes up there? I'm going to use just this little kabuki brush thing. Doesn't really have a name. It's from Emacs Design. I got it for Christmas. It was a gift. I love it. It's great. All right. So then I'm going to use the True Match powder. This is the neutral. I got an MN7. There it is. All right. So... fix it up pretty well. And I kind of just pat it on my face. You know, I don't want to rub it or do anything. Kind of just push it in. Come down. And then go to the other side. Looks pretty good. Okay. So there's that. Okay. Let it just kind of set in for a minute. Then I have the Ulta makeup setting spray. There we go. Figured out my angle. Yeah, boy. Just so let that sit. All right, so as that is sitting, I'm going to put on these bad boys. All right, so now that I did my eyebrows and I put a little bit of mascara on, I'm not done with my eyes, but you don't gotta see that, boom. All right, so I'm gonna go in with the Sonia Kashuk contour brush, which I absolutely love because do you see that? It's freaking like slanted. So it's an angled brush, literally. But it's so easy to get in like the hollows of your face. So, I mean, what I love is it's like, it's so easy, so easy. And then I'm gonna go with the MAC Studio Fix powder. It's a dark. And it's in the, ooh, I'm so clumsy this morning, NW58. There it is. All right, so, like, all you need is a little bit, seriously. So, go like this, do a little bit on there. And it just, it's so easy. My goodness, it's so easy. And then you have, like, that nice crisp line. Look at that boo-boo. And I mean, of course, like, it's buildable, so just do whatever your satisfaction. Mine, I don't like nothing too crazy, like I told you, is I really, really love the whole natural look, so blend it in. I got cheekbones. All right, on the other side. So, like so, just make sure. I don't know. Do they match? I think I want a little bit more on this one. All right, I'll spread. All right, and then we're going to do the forehead. And we're going to take light away from that gown. Who the fuck says gown? I don't even know. Okay, so do you see the difference on this side and on that side? Sending into the other side now. And just really, like, I want you to understand that it's just really comforting to do makeup. Like, I feel like this is your me time, you know what I mean? This is where you could take time and really, like, you know, what's the word? Like, enjoy and appreciate your beautiful face. Because all of you are beautiful. So, girl. Okay, so there's color in my face now and any excess. I'm just going to go around my face. Not that it matters. All right. So, done contouring. Now I'm going to move on to the blush, and this is another Emax design, and it is another slanted angle, but it's a little cushy one, so I'm going to use the NYX Ombre blush. This is the pink and purplish. It's like pink and purple, and this is OB08. Boom. All right, so we're just going to take a little bit. Like, I seriously don't wipe a lot. So, there's that. There's on that side. Even it out so I don't put too much on one side. Okay, so now that most of it's off, I kind of just want some of it to come off. Smile, honey, you're beautiful. All right, blend it out. Blend it out. And there's some blush. Last step. Okay. We're going to highlight. Okay. Another Emax design. I got all these for Christmas, so I mean, it doesn't really matter. I don't care. You guys can use Sigma. You guys can use BH Cosmetics. It doesn't matter. I feel like it's more about the bristles and how it functions on your face than anything. So, and, you know, these were actually really good. I really, really like these, and they're super affordable. I think you can get them off Amazon, something like that. I could try to find the link and put it below. Sell me if you want it, though. All right. So, I'm going to go in with the Strobe of Genius. Eclair de Genie. Probably didn't say that right, but Illuminating Palette, and this is from NYX also. Okay. Strobe Genius, I guess that's all you're going to get. So, I love these. Do you see that? All right, so the one I use is this one because it's so natural. You can use this one, of course, and then this. I like that it's dark, medium, and then the light one over here, so anyone can use it. So, like I said, I'm going to go in with this one. Just pick a little bit up on that, if you could see it. And I'll just hit that right here. Very, very subtly. And come this way, so it all goes to the other. I like my highlights to match, so. Nothing too crazy, but it's cool. Take a little bit more. And now I'm gonna do this side. Highlight right there. Gotta highlight that mustache, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Probably didn't have anything on the brush, but it looked good. I always dust off excess powder, you know what I'm saying? So, there's that. Last step again. Setting spray. Simple. All right, and here's the finished look. I hope you like it. It's simple, natural. This is something I can get away with easily, like no time at all. I mean, let me know. Thumbs up. Come back and see me. You already know to share, boo boo.